All right, so I'm gonna split this avocado out. And I'm just gonna drop this in a few more times here. So let's save this particular instrument first. Just temporarily. I think it is saved. What do you got here? Dropping three separate instances in. What's up, guys? Well, now it should be fairly obvious why I separate these out into separate instances. These all sound different, varied lengths away. So, I'm going to make sure I put a just my little velocity 127 thing. I know I have one laying around here. I'm gonna set the velocity like to 127. If you weren't here for the other streams, that's just so that I can bounce around like the very hardest hitting note, and then adjust the volume ranges later. Man, that plugin really hates me today. Only downside of that particular plugin, well, splitting the multis up like this is it's just gonna change the amount of time it takes to save, load, and the size of the project file. Because there's way more variables with the multi. Alright, there we go though. Balancing out my VCAs before I start messing around with any kind of balancing. And that should be good on that front. I just want to make sure all these things are good to go. Make sure dynamic switch is off. Okay, so I'm going to make sure to balance the staccato first, because that's the easiest, because I already have something else with staccato in it. So I'm going to mute the other two, so I'm going to change in their CC data. in the chain here. So.
Thank you.
much happier with this balance with the double. Those feel pretty good. I'm pretty happy with that. I think this is a good decision. Especially when it comes to this one. Thank you. Disable the velocity and see how that works. kind of like the idea that having a little bit more bite.
Thank you.
Man, this velocity plugin's killing me, apparently. Was trying to brick my doll. Yeah, it sounds like automating the attack is going to be like essential for this. Probably use a Probably use my surface for that jam. I could probably do something in Now that I'm thinking about it, I could probably do something in Flex Router. I don't know why I didn't think about that before. Flippity doodah. Let's play with that. There's no fancy. Okay, hold on a sec. Try something like that. wasn't very good at this. Might be a little too extreme. Maybe this is. Much better. Thank you. really digging that. Yes, that's pretty good.
Thank you.
We could do a little faster. That's pretty good for 80 beats per minute. I mean, well, 160, 16th note.
Thank you.
Look at that, it's pretty phenomenal for 180 beats per minute. Well, when I stopped, when I started correctly, it was awesome. Let's see, yeah. Guess I can start on... Well, I'm gonna save first. Because I'm not a stupid head. I was just checking out some of the, because I knew there was some misalignment between the short articulations, and basically Celli does not have staccato bold, and contrabass does not have martelli. Martelli. Whatever you want to say. Well, guess I'm gonna go use the restroom real quick. Alrighty, I'm back. I feel like violin's pretty good. Just double check a few things.
Thank you.
I got the thing for Ian here. Hold on. I got the Ian moment. Does that sound pretty good? It's pretty good though. So check this out. I made a way to automate the attack of notes, so I can kind of simulate bowing better. So I don't know. I can make some black metal sound and stuff. Let me just program, I'm trying to think, Hail Murder. Had to think about. I messed it up because it should have been. Thank you. Fucked it up anyways, but whatever. Yeah, so I could do some like brooding style. Should be fine for the gallops and stuff too. Yeah, so like I said, I should be able to do like gallop-like patterns too. Probably change that to that channel. Did it? No, I think it's on time. Still should be on time. Guess this could stay the same channel. Just do this.
Thank you. Thank you.
I think it sounded pretty good. Give me a moment. Alright, I'm gonna have to end the stream and run to the store and get ready for bed. But, talk to you guys later.